Back in 2008, Mr. Harper was misleading. He said that we were not in a recession. In fact, turned out we were in the worst recession since the 1920s. He's trying to hide the fact that we are in a deficit again. Every outside analyst agrees with that. The Parliamentary Budget Officer is categorical about that. It is 8 deficits in a row. It is $150 billion that he's added to the debt. And Mr. Harper's job creation record is the worst since the Second World War.